Today, I'm going to tell you what to do if you or your loved one has a heart attack. If you or your loved one is suspected to have a heart attack, the right thing to do is to go to a hospital. Get your ECG done. If the ECG confirms the suspicion of a heart attack, you should always insist on seeing a cardiologist. Once the cardiologist suspects that you have a heart attack, he will take you for immediate angiography and proceed, if there is a blockage in the coronary arteries, to a primary angioplasty. During a primary angioplasty, a wire is passed across the blocked coronary arteries, the block is opened, and a stent is placed across the lesion. This is the best way to deal with heart attack in 2018.